Yeah. Was this a silent movie?
What do you think, Ollie?
Yeah, it's the same.
Really engaged. They should put you on rugby commentary. These kind of clubs were originally developed for use during war, but gradually, as the society became more peaceful,
they became more ceremonial and decorative. During warring times, they would actually. No, it's supposed to be a review on biscuits.
You got enough though.
We've got a review.
You look like a vanish after it now.
Now, what about the mask? Oh. Right, no! Travels in North America.
Right, no. I'm stopping it now, because that's naughty. Okay? Right, you finished?
Yeah.
Right, Thomas isn't doing with you anymore.
No need for that, Oliver.
Try again.
They're still going.
Sometimes they were given as gifts of friendship.
So, unlike some of our friends at the time, he had the permission of the cultures that he was collecting. Yeah, yeah. The camera's on that side of the phone, brother. Thank you so much. Really
interesting. Now, back to business. And two more trips. Yeah. Do that again, and you'll be in trouble. Bargain
hunt challenge. Sorry. Now, for the red team today, we have friends. What's in the background? I think it's a pee. No, no pee. Our wives got us together. You got a pee on the back. Is that a wise thing? But I would have a pee on the back as well.
Not the end that came off. Do you got one of in common?
Oh, fishing. Yeah. So, Albert, you've got a bit of fish diving.
Oh, I see. You need a boat.
Yeah. You see your pee. How long did you hold
the breath for? No, I went to before the show.
Really? I know for you, so...
I've got a pee.
Oh, you have a pee. Now, what about antiques, chaps?
Well, that was positive. Silver stuff at the
Harley. Is that it?
Are you finished?
Yeah, not yet. Have a good time when you're shopping. How would you refute that right foot jab that you
took to the face? Then you took your jabs,
basically. What was the right foot? Because I slapped to the ear.
How would you read it?
There's only jabs, really jabs.
Do you get a good person next to me? Do you? He's got no crumbs, sorry, no grain on his stomach and his trousers than he's got in the actual biscuit himself.
There's more grain on your top than there is on a palm. In the styling.
That's quite subtle, isn't it? Well, yeah, you do
small steps, so you can do a little bit more. You do big steps, you can do a little bit more. I'm
better yet,
we've
got about it.
Oh, for God's sake, Connor! Oh, I'm a bit Thomas, sorry. Wait for it. £300 for you. Have a great time.
Enjoy your experts. Oh! That's it. Are you done?
Right, John. What are we going to buy, Mario? Something was going to be. What's up? We're fine.